So, hello folks. We are gonna have day 15 of Advent of Code here, so let's see what it is. I'm gonna copy the file, the template. U12, day 15. And let's see. Generators. Okay. Right. Okay. So we are gonna do stuff a lot of times. So, hello, Eric. Yeah, thanks. I hope it helped some people because there were, I think there was a lot of backlash for the description, but I found it okay. I don't know. I guess you can't please everyone. How to do this? Okay, so the seeds stay the same. Seed is 65, nine to one. Output is integer and mode is this. Okay. So okay, after processing 5, you get 1, and the input is 40 million. So let's see. Compute. Oh. So we have 5 more to go, and the sum is, or the count is 0, and the current value is CDCB, right? I think so. How many left? Count. current. So, if how many left is zero, good count else. So how many left? Minus one. New good count. New B. So it's current A times factor A modulo. Oops, come on. Current B, factor B. Is good is So is good, takes two integers and says so what the lowest? Yeah. So the lowest 16-bit match. So let's just keep, oops, bitwise. Let's just keep the 16 values, which means bitwise and a. And 16 ones is FFFF, I guess. So let's see. So mask is an integer. Tests have passed, but okay, we have no idea where we are. Else, if oh, we are done. Okay, 588. That's not the right number. So let's debug a bit. So let's just maybe not have 40 million here. Let's have 20, let's say. It will be weird if 40 million was that fast. Or not, I don't know. I probably have no idea how computers, how fast they can be. So, So, how many left? UAB. So, right. So, what can go wrong here? $40 million. So did I say 588? Yes. So in the example above, you'd find 5-8 pairs. Okay. Wait, so what do I have to find? Oh, right, this is your puzzle input. I'm an idiot, really. So, example will be. This is the input. So, I am an idiot. If you don't know what it was, it's great page with this URL. If you go there, you're welcome. So, this is the input, and the example should be. Oops. Seed. Starts with 65, starts with 9821. So, 65, 9821. And they do, what is it, 5-8, so yeah, 5-8-8. So the parsing is gonna be integer and integer, input string lines, string. Okay, how many is that? 10, 10, 4, so 14. List map string. Drop left 14. AB. Oh, sorry. So, debug crash, wrong input. Yeah, right. Girl goes away. Iterate how many and CDCB goes away and so okay, that was 24. Yeah, sure. Okay. So the example S26. Right, so I got needlessly slow because I didn't read it well. They are picky. Values, there are multiples of 4, there are multiples of 8. So, so find good up so I'm sure right now some interesting optimizing math kicks in but not for me so pa 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 try is current times factor divided by mod if try divided by then try else find good multiple try factor. Okay. Let's see. Okay, and for now, let's stop the compute one and compute two. Oh wait, I didn't. I didn't, you know, branch of the iterate function. Oh, so I kind of like closed the code to part one, but it's okay. I can get it back afterwards. This is at least my chance to be fast for one day. It will only conserve 5 million. Okay, so output 2306. That's the right answer. I'm done. Whee! Okay, so this one was easy. I started looking for, whether we can somehow skip, but I'm not sure what I would even do, like to skip to a number that's a multiply. Yeah, that's divisible by 4 or 8. So I'm glad I am done. I wonder how many numbers did it have to generate. I'm glad Elm wasn't bottleneck, because in year 2016 some there was a puzzle that calculated M25 hash, and I just had to branch to JavaScript to ask it for the hash, because doing it in Elm was very slow. So compute 5 million here, iterate how many true. Okay, so I'm just kind of generalizing the iterate function. It's not how things should be done, but oh well. So if okay, so this is the number of iterations. And okay, so how many can already be here? So right now I'm just cleaning up currently. So 1, 2, 3, 4 boolean gives me an integer. Else factor A. B. B is good. Okay. How many left is done? And we can put the example here. Day and with 309. Compute one here, and I think we are done. So we'll just run it one more time. Okay, right, Boolean. So what about Boolean? How many good current boolean? What's its issue? They produce different type of values. Right. We don't put it here. So I'll just let it run and then end the stream. Tests passed, and then it should tell me 626 and 306. Right. Right. Great. So, I think that's everything. for today. So I get some sleep. I can go to sleep. Okay, so thank you for watching and goodbye.